A jolly happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the snowman made the children laugh and play, were they surprised. Before their eyes he came to life that day. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found, for when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Old Frosty the Snowman was alive as he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. Sun was hot that day, so he said, let's run, we'll have some fun before I melt away. So down to the village with a broomstick in his hand, running here and there all around the square, saying, catch me if you can. He led them down the streets of town right to the traffic cop, and he only paused a moment when he heard him holler stop. For Frosty the Snowman had to hurry on his way, but he waved goodbye saying, don't you cry, I'll be back again someday.
There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found, for when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around.
Oh, Frosty the Snowman was alive as he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. Thumpity thump thump,
thumpity thump thump,
look at Frosty go. Thumpity thump thump,
thumpity thump thump,
over the hills of snow.
Santa Claus is coming.
Goodness.
rocking around the Christmas tree. Let the Christmas spirit bring. Bells of party rocking around the Christmas tree. Have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old fashioned way.
For unto us a child is born, for unto us a son is given. Good evening. I am Tyshawn Gardner. I serve Stillman College as the Vice President of Student Affairs. I want to welcome you on behalf of our President, Dr. Cynthia Warwick, to our annual Christmas Candlelight Concert. The words that you heard are from the prophet Isaiah, 700 years before the advent of Christ. Advent means coming. This is a season where we reflect upon the coming of Christ into the world. But it's much more than a meditation or reflection upon Christ, God coming incarnationally in his son Christ. It is also a season of hope. And we've come here tonight to give and to extend hope to you. It is no doubt in my mind that once again you will enjoy, you will be indelibly impacted and encouraged by the Stillman College Choir under the direction of Miss Jacqueline Richardson and accompanied by Dr. Jeremy McMillian. Please silence all cell phones as we hear from and delight in the Stillman College Choir. And now, the Stillman College Choir.
So bring them incense, gold and myrrh, come peasants, kings who own the King of Kings, salvation bring. Let's loving hearts enthrone him. This is Christ the King, whom shepherds guard and angels sing. Praise to bring him, Lord, the babe, the Son of Man.
Thank you. Sing, ye Noel, rejoice and sing. Jesus is born, your infant King. Oh, have rejoice,
have rejoice.
Earth be glad,
earth be glad.
Jesus is born, alleluia.
Jesus is born, alleluia.
In Bethlehem.
Earth be glad,
earth be glad.
Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let every seer a king, let every heart prepare him room.
baby born in Bethlehem.
He's a tiny little baby,
tiny little baby, just tiny little baby born in Bethlehem.
Oh,
tiny little baby born in Bethlehem.
Spread it all around.
Gabriel and Mary and the Savior who lives.
Remember, we are Christ among us, and we live for his cause, to fulfill his purpose daily as we pray to all.
We are comfort for the hurting in each broken heart. We are through it so lonesome and unite us for a point. We're his hands.
Before we have our prayer of unity, and before we have our appeal, the choir would like to make a special presentation to their beloved director, Ms. Jacqueline Richardson.
Good afternoon. We just want to thank you for the opportunity for the choir was outstanding. Amen. Some years ago, I was drafted somehow to be the appeal person, and it has turned to our good, and we've been able to really be a blessing to the choir and to this ministry. And we have our campus queens who are here. I'm Greg Morris, senior pastor of New Zion Baptist Church, I'm sorry. And I'm in charge of the offering. Say amen.
Amen.
This is the greatest part of the service. Amen. You might not be able to sing tonight, but I promise you, you can give a contribution that can play a part in this celebration. Our campus queens are coming, and as they come, they're going to serve us on all four sides. And we want to ask you to sow your best gift. We're grateful this year in this electronic age for those who are joining us by social media and participating in this celebration. If you would like to contribute to the choir, you can go to stillman.edu/give or text SCC Choir to 41444 to help support this effort. I'm going to say it again. Amen. To text SCC Choir to 41444 or stillmancollege.edu/give. While I'm up, we have some people who have already represented. Councilman Cassius Lanier and Lanier Automotive have electronically supported us. Councilman from Archibald and Woodrow's is supporting us. We have other gifts from Brother Lance Struthers and some others who have supported us in this effort. This is great ground to sow in. We can't go anywhere and hear the quality of college music that we've heard here tonight. And we are eternally grateful for what you do for us tonight. Amen. Thank you.
First, we say thank you. Thank you for this college. Thank you for nearly 146 years. Thank you for the witness of this institution, which has served this community, this state, and this nation. Lord, we thank you most of all in this moment for our president, Dr. Cynthia Ward. We thank you for her diligence, her perseverance, and her creativity. Bless her. Continue to give her strength and ingenuity so she can lead this institution to where it needs to be. Lord, we thank you for our students. We thank you for our faculty. We thank you for our staff. We thank you for the administration. Lord, we thank you that you pour out blessings upon us. You watch out for us and you keep us. And for that again, dear God, we say thank you. Lord, we also ask that you would bless us. Bless the offering that has been given. Bless the offerings that will be given. Let them be used and let them multiply for the good of this choir and for the witness of this institution. And then, Lord, we ask that you would use this season to remind us of who you are and your boundless and unconditional love for us. We pray for unity in the name of Jesus Christ. Help us to remember who you are and what you have done for us in the baby born in the manger. Change our hearts. Help us to live up to what we claim. Help us to be the people we claim to be. Make us what you would have us to be. We ask that you would do this for your own sake and for your glory. And it is in Christ's name we pray. Amen.
Thank you. what did they call him?
Call him one thing.
What did they call him?
But I'll call him another.
What did they call him?
Some say he married.
What did they call him?
I'll call him sweet little Jesus boy. I'll call him Jesus.
Oh, God.